least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
They've hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Warner, please. First tell me why you made contact with the local population. What? I don't know what you mean.
Follow me.
Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off Benson anyway.
Ah, well, fuck that guy.
No kid.
You know, with all the shit going on, I forget how beautiful this place can be.
I feel you.
You know, sometimes at night...
Watch it! Shotgunner coming in!
Get ready!
Get
ready! Get the Benson perimeter now!
Down!
calling shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit, you think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point. Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
But get ready! They're headed right for us!
More grunts headed our way! Target's getting antsy! He's exposed! Take him down!
He's done!
Shit, man! We're taking some heavy fire here! Target down!
Thank you. Keep moving.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer. Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble. Come on, through the building.
Sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, I actually think I met him once. In Kabul. There's a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Guy he didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Well, that's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Meadows, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. Have to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. Get a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, close.
Then let's move.
There they are.
Yeah.
Contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
Trapped! Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Walker, we're dead if you don't man that turret.
Eyes on that cargo box! Heads up! Tango, try!
No one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Stand there, run!
see him.